Hey guys, this is a quick video and in this video I'll show you how you can get your SHA-1 key right from Android Studio. So in the right side, click on this Gradle button and then expand the app folder and then expand the tasks folder and then the Android folder, and here double click on the signing report file, and in this new window you will see your SHA-1 key.